Did you know that Roblox had a currency before Robux? And I'm not talking about ticks. These small yellow R's inside golden circles were referred to as Roblox points and was the currency of Roblox in 2005, even before ticks. Roblox points were earned as a daily login bonus or by playing mini games, which were the original games of Roblox before they introduced avatars. Unfortunately, they didn't last and were removed in October of the very same year.